This quick look forecast is brought to you by TV8. Follow us on Twitter at TV8Vail, Instagram at TV8Vail Colorado, and Facebook.
Hello everyone, Rick Messmer here, and it's time for your quick look forecast. We have a weak high pressure over the state of Colorado starting the morning. However, that is falling apart, and out west it is already raining or snowing depending on where you are in terms of elevation. You see that high pressure right here, but right behind it stacked up with low pressures and that frontal boundary right there bringing us some moisture. The higher you go, the better chance it is snow rather than rain. However, down valley with the temperatures today, I do think we're going to see some rain. Looking at the nation, it's going to be pretty calm radar wise except for the central portion of the United States. Way up in the northeast you've got a little storm making its way out into the Atlantic, and then you've got this storm right here, and as you can see there's a low pressure right here, and so there's some counterclockwise rotation with some moisture coming in, and most of it still out to the west of us. Hopefully it hits later today and tonight and turns into a decent little snowstorm. Nobody calling for a whole bunch of snow, but we are calling for a little bit of snow coming our way. For the state of Colorado for today, it's going to be a decent day. Highs in the 30s, right at the freezing mark for Beaver Creek, just under for Vail. Breckenridge even a little cooler, and Keystone's going to top out about 34 degrees. Down in Denver, it's going to be warmer than that, so if you're headed for the low country, you'll see temperatures a little bit warmer than that. On your five-day forecast, this storm moves in and out relatively quickly. Again, we're not sure exactly when the bulk of the storm gets here. Could hit here tomorrow afternoon into the evening. Could wait until Friday into Saturday. And right now, we're calling for a 40% chance of moisture on Saturday. Look at the high temperatures in the 40s. Look at the low temperatures in the 20s. If you can, chase the sun. Let the snow soften up. You do not have to get first chair right now. You can let everything warm up just a little bit just to soften up that snow. I'm Rick Messmer. That's a quick look forecast.